Mrs. Enoch, chapter 22:7 continues. Let's go. Come on.
Deuces.
Yeah.
Hot. Sounds.
And he answers me and said to me, saying, the spirit is the one that came out of Abel, which Cain his brother killed, and he will complain about him until his offsprings are destroyed from the face of the earth, and from amongst the offspring of man, of his offspring perishes. And he answered me and said to me, saying, the spirit is the one that came out of Abel, who came, his brother killed, and he will complain about him until his offspring are destroyed from the face of the earth, and from amongst the offspring of men, his offspring will perish. Then I asked about men and about judgment of all men. I said, why is one separated from another? And he answered me and said to me, these three places were made in order that they might separate the spirits of the dead, and thus the souls of the righteous have been separated. This is the spring of water, on it the light. And likewise, a place has been created for sinners when they die and are buried in the earth, and judgment has not come upon them during their life. And here their souls will be separated for this great torment until the great day of judgment and punishment and torment for those who curse forever and avenge on their souls. And there he will bind them forever. Verily he is from the beginning of the world. And thus a place has been separated for the souls of those who complain and give information about their destruction, about when they were killed in the days of the sinners. Thus a place has been created for the souls of men who are not righteousness. Yes, but sinners accomplishing wrongdoing and with the wrongdoers will be their lot, but their soul will be healed on the day of judgment, nor will they rise from here. Then I blessed the Lord of glory and said, blessed be the Lord of glory, the Lord of glory and righteousness, who rules everything forever and ever. Chapter 3, for next time. Maybe just squeeze just one more in. Yeah, Enoch tell it. And from there I went to another place, towards the west, to the ends of the earth. And I saw a fire that burnt and ran, without resting or ceasing from running, by day or by night, but continued in exactly the same way. And I asked, saying, what is this which has no rest? Then the Raguel, one of the holy, he says, angels who was with me, answered me and said to me, this burning fire, whose course you saw towards the west, is the fire of all the lights of heaven. It goes and comes as it please. And from there I went to another place on the earth, and he showed me a mountain of fire that blazed day and night. Come on, chapter 24.